If having the baby is going to cost that much money, then we're going to have the baby underneath an overpass.
No, we can have it in a tub.
People do it all the time.
Oh, there's one.
We're on the way to mommy's birthing class right now. She's got to get this little demon out.
It's not a demon.
In about a month, so we're taking an all-day birthing class today.
Going down.
We're going to a birthing class in the basement. This is like some dead space shit.
We're in the basement.
This is my husband Slater. I am due May 13th. This is our first child together, but we have two kids at home already. Yeah, my concerns are just hoping to go into this naturally and like a warrior, so hopefully that works out.
Warrior. You're already warriors.
Yep.
Oh, well, look at your body changes.
I know.
How about you, Dad?
I have no concerns. I have two children already. I have a teenager and a 5-year-old, so this is kind of the reset button, if anything. So it's a very exciting experience, and I just want to meet her.
Yeah, we're just ready.
Who knows? Bad cheeks is its focal point. Stay focused, and then start your pattern. Just in through your nose.
So how do you like the class so far, babe?
It's very interesting.
Are you scared?
No.
I'm pretty scared.
You shouldn't be scared. You're not the one pushing for all.
That's definitely an accident.
Mm.
Yep, that does.
Oh, I totally thought their cars were swapped. I thought she would be in the Honda.
Apparently not.
I'm a judgmental asshole.